It's official. DJ Jizzle is in the building.